Welcome to episode 6 of Fate Undiscovered Realms. What is the most useless thing you still have memorized? This is a reference to the TV show It Crowd, or IT Crowd. It was their new police phone number. So, like, here in America, we have 911. But for them in England, it was... What is it? It's 999 in England, but the joke was that they changed it to 01189988199911972 5 3, and that was it. That was the entire thing. So, really weird. Alright, let's get back to it with Horatio. Alright, looking for weapons, armor, jewelry, whatever. Do I have anything on me? No. Okay, let's hopefully get back.
You step into the portal.
I forgot. Am I bad at this? Or, I should say, is this difficult? I'm pretty sure it is. Totally forget. There we go, let's run. Alright. Come, Horatio. Ooh, a gemstone. Adds 5% attack speed bonus. Oh, heck yeah. Boom. Alright, let's go down this way then. I think I'm looking for something, right? Do I have a quest here? Level 9? I don't. Why am I still here then? I might as well go down the next level.
You have sprung the trap.
How? Yeah, I'm gonna go down the next level. I don't need this. Oop. How the frick do I get there? Jeez. So much effort. So much walking. As much as I've fantasized about running around on my own adventure, killing monsters and grabbing loot, I think all the walking would kill me. Purple or magic item. Cool. I didn't know there was highlights. Well, this is a lot of water. Suspicious. Oi! Get out of here, you orc druid. Aha.
You have triggered a trap.
And I haven't
you feel
gotten
healthy.
Hurt from it. Come here, you stupid thing. Ew, vampire! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, run. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. How dare you? I can do that too. Oh, thank God. Oh, I forgot I can do that. Hang on. Let's get some rat boys.
Trap. You have triggered a trap.
Come on, rat boys. Attack. What is that thing? Oh, it's a ghost. Oh my God. I can't live like this, okay? Way too much. I'm gonna die. Is the ghost dead? Nope. Oop, scheisse. Am I winning? I won! Barely. Heck yeah. Come on, let's kill this wolf. Where'd it go? Ha! You dingus. Well, that's all I got. Careful, my minions. Gosh, I need summon skeletons so badly. I'm gonna die.
Your health is low.
Yeah, I can tell my health is low. Deal with it, rats. There's a ghost. Oh god. And I can't see that far. Where's the ghost? Oh, is it dead? Oh, y'all killed it? Dope. I have zero health, but that's fine. I'll just get you guys to do it, it's fine. Boy, that was horrifying. Shit.
You have died. The choice is made.
Let's do it, okay. Come on, let's just get it over with, huh? Is that a walrus pup? What the fuck is a walrus? Oh my god, those are adorable? I don't know, they're trying to kill me. I don't know what the hell that was, but okay. That's fine, you know.
Your health is failing.
Failing? That's one way to put I'm dying. Did y'all kill him? Good. Jesus. Scared the hell out of me. I thought it was somebody else. Alright. Ooh, shit. Is this chest literally in the way? Oh my god. Seriously? Oh my gosh. Well, that's dumb. That's fine. Ow. Okay, no. Help. 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 Shit.
You have fallen.
the fuck did that?
The choice is made.
I don't know what did it. I'm losing like a lot of experience and whatnot for this. What's striking us down? Oh, it's this stupid thing, the mystic. You cunt.
You are overburdened.
What do you mean I'm overburdened, you dick? I don't even have anything. Oh my god, I have everything.
You have learned a new spell. Impossible.
Oh, I've already learned that spell. I don't need it then. I can go away. Come on, everybody at once should be able to kill him. What is that? That's a nice mace. Kind of. You know, for a mace. What the fuck is that? I don't want to know. I'm not sticking around to find out for long. A minotaur. And there's another ghost over there, too. Oop. Shit. My slimes are dead. My rats. Kill the ghost. That was cool. Is that gloves? No. Okay. Hard to tell. Let's go. That almost killed me. Okay.
You are refreshed.
That's cool. Yay, they're dead. Nope, I don't like those walrus things. Someone else kill it. Thank you. There's no way I would have done that. Is there not like an entrance that way? No, okay. I wish I was like Horatio and could slowly heal back over time. At least I think he heals over time. I hope he does. Oh. There we go. This go. Oh my god, that scared me. All right, let's see. I see a tunnel up north. I don't see a way to get there, and I believe that path straight down is blocked off by a
chest.
You
are exhausted.
So I literally would have to go down. I have no other option besides going down. And I think I have a quest to do here. Right. Number 10. Drake Amulet. I don't think I've seen an amulet. Oh, it could be further away. Damn it. I wish there was a fishing spot here, that'd be nice. Ooh, a chest. How much you got left, Horatio? What's your time? You don't have a time. I think you're permanently a bee. Yeah, let's just go down. Oh, hang on, gold. Alright. Yeah, we'll go down and then we'll town portal here. So this is fine. Let's grab that gold first.
You yes. Step into the portal.
Exit the dungeon. Heal us up, imp. Oh, you're not who I wanted. You're who I wanted.
You are refreshed.
Alright. You, sir. Yes. I don't want any of this crap. Take all of it. Ooh. I don't know what I have nowadays. Oh, I don't know. 19? That's better. I don't have the strength for it. 12? 18. Ooh. Let's do the 18 switch. And a 14 switch. And I'll keep my boots. Alright, thank you. Well, that's it for this episode. See y'all next time when we figure out why Horatio is permanently a bee. I think it's a bee king, but whatever it is. Okay, bye.